Hi Charlotte, first morning here in New Zealand, just walked to the top of Mount Maunganui. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm pretty tired actually, but no, it's obviously something that I think most of the girls wanted to do, so to get the opportunity to come up on our first morning is really special, and obviously what a view.
So it is the morning after 2 days of constant travelling. How long does it take to recover from that kind of distance travelling?
I think it depends on the individual really, but you know, I think I've done it quite a few times now, so I'm quite immune to it now, but I think obviously we're training tomorrow, but it's nice to sort of get the flight out of your legs today, and we've certainly done that the hard way climbing up here, but it's been obviously a great morning.
Talking about training tomorrow, you're looking forward to getting in the nets and hitting a few cricket balls?
Absolutely, I think, you know, that's what we're here for, the cricket. It's obviously important that, you know, we see the sights of New Zealand, and obviously this is a wonderful sight, but the cricket starts tomorrow, and obviously everyone I think is really looking forward to getting outside and playing some cricket.
And how generally is mood in camp at the moment?
I think everyone's really excited. I think, you know, we've had probably 4 or 5 months of not playing international cricket, so I think everyone's, you know, ready and raring to go, and obviously can't wait for tomorrow. And, you know, we're in a wonderful venue here in Mount Maunganui, and looking forward to starting the international next week.
Climbing to the top of Mount Maunganui on the first morning, how are your legs feeling?
Yeah, they're all right before that. Bit of tired calves now, but it's been a good trek up here, and it's fantastic view at the top, so it's all been worth it.
Long journey yesterday. Is doing something like this morning a good way to get some of that journey out of them?
Oh, massively. No, we've got kind of a day to ourselves today, so it's time to make the most of it and just take in some of the scenery. And it's just been, it's fantastic up here and it's really good.
Talking about the scenery, this is your first time in New Zealand with the England setup. How are you enjoying it so far?
Yeah, it's fantastic. You know, obviously, today's the day to ourselves to have a, you know, take in a bit of the culture and what New Zealand's all about, really, all the, you know, the views and stuff, and looking forward to starting training tomorrow.
You finished the end of 2014 with a brilliant innings against South Africa in that final T20I at Edgbaston. You must be looking to bring that form forward into this series.
Yeah, massively. I know that seems quite a long time ago now. Obviously, we've had a big winter and had a real chance to improve our games over the winter and the time that we've had at home. And I'm just massively looking forward to, you know, getting out there and playing some cricket again, and obviously looking to continue that form.